again, Ian Sangala. Ian, let's start with you. Alam natin na best of seven series ito at may lamang na ang PNP. So how important was it na matablahan niyo sila and matay itong series na ito?
Muna nagpapasalamat na paybag kasi nanalo kami ngayon and after our injury. Eh, yun naman yung gusto namin eh, mabalik yung pressure sa kanila itong game na to para makaramdam naman sila kahit paano ng pressure. Since nakapag-start kami ng maganda, yun, karamdaman nila siguro kung yung pressure. So, nagkaroon kami ng chance na makadikit sa kanila. So, ayun, parang kasi iniisip lang namin para mag-enjoy lang kami every game kasi wala namang mawawala sa amin. So, ginawa lang namin yung part namin ngayong game 2 na kung ano yung game plan namin, naniwala kami and naniwala kami sa sarili namin na mananalo kami.
Oo, Ian. And the fourth quarter, kumahabol na yung TNT mo na naging bilip ang laban. And you were able to make a crucial 2-point lead to sustain the lead of Magnolia. Kasi nag-dwindle down na ito eh. From 19, kumaba na lang siya. To as much as 2 points. Ano pang iniisip mo sa panahon yun?
Yun nga eh. Yung fourth quarter na yun, parang wala pa yata ako nashoot nung fourth quarter. So yung dalawang huli, yun lang yung nashoot ko. Sabi ko sa isip ko, parang kailangan ko na talagang i-level up yung laro ko dito sa fourth quarter nito. Makaisa man lang ako, dalawa. Malaking tulong para sa amin kasi no after ko, nag-take over si Mark, nandiyan si Mark, si Calvin. So hindi lang talaga ako yung nag-ano dito sa game na to. So kaming lahat. So yung game plan namin na nagawa namin. So kaya nanalo kami.
Alright, thank you and congratulations once again, Ian. And ngayon pupunta naman tayo kay Coach Chito. Coach Chito, you asked for a tight game. At ito nga yung binigay sa'yo ng Magnolia. Nung start ng third quarter, nahihilit si Mikey. At tuloy-tuloy na yung puntos nila. How are you able to stop this scoring run that they did?
First of all, I would like to thank the Lord for the win. And also the energy and aggressiveness ng mga players. Yun lang naman, hindi naman talaga namin ma-stop si Mikey. Kumbaga, malimit lang namin. Yun ang goal namin. Malimit yung points niya, yung contribution niya doon sa talk and text. And, you know, once na nag-init talaga siya, tuloy-tuloy. And that's his mentality. But, you know, I would like to, you know, give credit also to Rome and AD. They did a good job on defending Williams. But, you know, we have to be consistent. So, mayroong mga span ng game na talagang sobrang dire-direcho yung points niya. But it's all about team effort and team defense. Eh. The big man, nag-ano din sila, nag-help din sila sa mga smalls namin. And it's a total team effort. And I'm very proud of my players.
Coach, na-mention mo nga team defense. And when I'm looking at the stats, turnovers of TNT ng game 1, 15 lang sila. At kung start ng third quarter, naka-16 na sila. Was this a crucial effort on your part to get them to have turnovers?
Yeah, that's our... Just ang sabi ko lang naman sa kanila is we need to go back to our defensive mindset. Eh. Yung defensive mentality namin. Kasi kaya kami nandito because of that. We're limiting 84, under the 84 points yung mga kalaban namin. But the last time they scored 108 points, so talagang malayo dun sa average namin. But now we did a good job, especially in the first half. We kumbaga na nakuha namin yung momentum namin, nakuha namin yung rhythm namin on defense. So naging maganda yung result.
Now we would like to open the floor to our friends from the media.
Let's go
down
ni
Mark
Yeah, I just try to give Mark and medyo nakita ko may rhythm si Mark. So, we just try to give Mark yung kumpiyansa, yung kanyang ganoon naman kami kung sino yung mainit. Just like last time, medyo mainit si Gio doon sa index. So, now si Mark naman. So, yun lang kung si Ian or si Paul, nagsusuportahan naman yung mga yan. So, kung sino, alam nila kung sino yung medyo talagang maganda yung nilalaro. So, sinusuportahan nila. And of course, sabi ko nga, hindi naman magagawa ni Mark or ni Ian yon. It's all about the team right now. We want to face this elite team, this very strong team as a team also. Kasi hindi namin kakayanin to ng isa-isa lang.
Would you come back from the NBA if you may concern about
Yeah, we expect the comeback. We expect we just ang ano ko lang sa kanila is try to weather the storm. Maybe yun nga, we have to make one defensive stop and then on the other side we need to execute our offense. Ang maganda lang doon nakakasagot kami. I mean, si Ian nakadalawa, tapos si Mark naka-pull up ng dalawa, tapos kahit pa paano si Paul naka-threes. So, yun, yung mga yun, we just try to yung mental toughness namin nandun eh. So, we expect a run, but also we're very positive and we're very confident to our defense also and our execution on offense.
Hindi mo nakikita na si Mike Williams at 20 points nakikita naman eh. So, medyo tinuta, mahirapan talaga kayong mababa yun.
Yes, kasi number of shots niya, number of attempts niya, ganun, talagang madami hanapin niya yun. I mean, yan talaga eh. We just try to limit Mikey and limit the other guys. Hindi naman pwedeng 20 plus si Mikey and then Kogoy, Castos also 20 plus, including Kobuntin. So we just try to limit Mikey and also we will limit the other guys.
That's it for our post-game press conference. Thank you once again for our winning coach, Coach Chico Becchilera, and our best player of the day, Ian Sangalao.